down in 44. A little bit, feel that weight, stay on the back of the heels. There you go. Now we're just gonna go right back out of this spot right here.
You're just gonna come down kind of a cradle that you're gonna build right here with your elbows. That's the work. You should be able to let go with your hands and just rest right there, supported by your forearms.
You're kind of building on the platform. So if you're looking right, you can rest it. The bar will be above your head, above your midline, your body, your head. There you go. Now scoot back this way. There you go. And you want to try to pull that bar to your chest. Have the same thing with the bench. Go a little bit farther. Farther from the wall. There you go. I'd say right there, you just gotta bend your knees where you're hanging on the wall.
Should feel a little less.
You guys walk out towards the wall. There you go.
Push the chest up.